father said you have time for one more story, so how about Cinderella? Once upon a time, there was a pretty young girl named Cinderella. Cinderella was loved by everyone because she was good and sweet and kind. But Cinderella's widowed mother believed she needed a father. So she married again to a man with two daughters of his own. Soon, Cinderella's mother died and she was left to live with her mean stepfather and two jealous stepsisters in a shed in their back garden. Poor Cinderella had no idea what to do. She was left all alone.
Stepsisters were nasty to her. Cinderella just wanted to be their friend. She suffered so much from them. She just wished that one day the curse binding her to her stepfamily could be broken.
From us, Ella. Come on, we're your friends. We would letters for you, then, sir. Look at those arms. They're so shit. Why are you so sad, Ella? Your mum would be so disappointed. See you tomorrow. Same time. Same place.
Archaeologist.
How do we do that?
We're just going to try and dig our way out of here.
Let's do it.
Wait, I think I see gold. We're going to have to take this to the lab. Now, we'll need male scientists. We'll take it to the lab and research what we found. I definitely think it's gold.
Yeah. Christmas treat.
It's no time, Ella.
No, no, please don't. Please, I don't want to.
I'm back.
No, please. Neither can I.
Do you think that'll give me some money to buy a new dress?
I wouldn't think so. I've got. How's it look? Oh, that looks... Is that my new red dress?
Well, Dad's not gonna wear it, though. It's mine, eh?
It's mine! I don't want this hair!
Girls, girls, girls! What's all the arguing for?
She's taken my dress!
You're really shouting at me!
Well, here's some money for a new dress. And Ruby, don't think I forgot about you. Here's some money to get some for yourself,
Dad,
as well. Now, I'm heading out, so I need someone to look after Ella. Will you do that for me?
Of course.
Yeah.
Good girls.
Come on, let's go see Ella.
And maybe we can get a new red dress.
Of course.
I'm scared, Gus.
Okay, I'm gonna be here. It's the only way we're gonna get out. They'll be coming in soon.
No, no.
Remember what I told you. You made yourself sick, like I said. I know it's difficult, but you'll get out eventually, I promise. 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Ella.
We brought your food.
Wake up, you lazy shit! Why is she still asleep? It's midday.
Oh, look.
Sorry I'm late. I had a business lecture. My project is Rose.
Excuse me. Thank you.
You're looking well. Listen. nice of him. We could go for a coffee or something. She began to trust me.
I trusted him.
We spoke every day.
He visited every day.
I love her. Are you sure you want to do this?
I need to say goodbye.
Always wanted.
And they all lived happily ever after.
Do you sleep, Ella?